Are you gonna put the whammy on me?
I'm
sorry.
The beat.
Okay.
Sorry. I'm gonna put the whammy on the beat.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Really, and he talking shit about DX. He know he really fucked.
Bro, folks,
he know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now.
Money.
He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now. You know that, right?
Yeah, man, I can't stand
hey, Ronnie.
White man.
He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now. You know that, right?
Nah, niggas be killing me though, son.
He know he really fucked up.
You talking shit about DX,
nigga. You really fucked up now. You know that, right? He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now. You know that, right?
You know what I'm saying?
He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now. You know he know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now. You know that, right? He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now. You know that, right? Hey,
like I said, on you every team, you know what I'm saying?
And he talking shit about DX, he know he really fucked up now. He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga, you really fucked up now.
I don't want niggas to see.
I'm gonna really roast this nigga. And he talking shit about DX, he know he really fucked up. He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga, you really fucked up now. He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga, you really fucked up now. You know that, right? He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now.
You know what I'm saying?
You know that, right?
Come on,
he know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now. You know that, right? He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now. You know that, right? He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now. You know that, right? Hey, Ronnie. He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now. You know that, right? He know he really fucked up. You talking shit about DX, nigga. You really fucked up now.
What's on y'all niggas' minds? Fucking with me. I know somebody has told you about fucking with D. Stuck in the tree is what you will be. Like a cat. And I'm the dog at the bottom looking up. Now what's that? Your worst nightmare. Cause I take it right there. You got niggas coming where they at? Right where? I'll make them like air floating away. Wouldn't tell me what he was thinking, so I opened the way. Left him broken away. You know he hurt before he died. And you wonder if he lost a shirt before he died. Only two knew the answer and one of us is dead. So anyone who seeks the truth can get it straight to the head. Then you and him can discuss what I did. It was wrong, dog, but I slid. I'ma pay one day, just not right now. You hear my shit all in the street, I'm kinda hot right now. Come on.
I don't give a fuck about y'all niggas, cause y'all ain't killin' nothin'. I don't give a fuck about y'all niggas, cause y'all ain't killin' nothin'.
I wanna break bread with the cats that I starve with. When I hit the malls with the same dogs I rob with. Wanna be able to laugh with the niggas that I cry with. When it's over, be like these are the niggas that I die with. What do you do when you find out in the hall there's a rat? What do you do when you find out that your dog is a cat? Shit, all niggas black can't hold for two. So why you getting more gas? I'm putting holes in you. It's not no to do. Break them off real proper. Nina keeps spitting and I ain't gon' stop her. Cock her, unlock her, let her go. Gave it to his man just to let him know. All things considered, it was real for a minute. Got what was yours and tried to steal something with it. Now I feel something hit it. Your chest that is. The best that is possibly the best that slams. Don't stress that kid.
I don't give a fuck about y'all niggas. Cause y'all ain't killing nothing. I don't give a fuck about y'all niggas. Cause y'all ain't killing nothing.
When niggas hear that dog bark, they better run. When police hear that dog bark, they better come. They expect to save any lives. Many lives will be lost. There is a price to pay. How many lives will it cost?
Come on.
Since I run with the devil, I'm one with the devil. And I stay doing dirt, so I'ma come with the shovel. Is you on the level of a madman whose mind's twisted? Mad niggas dreams caught the last train, mind's twisted. Listen, as a manic depressive with extreme paranoia. And dog, I got something for you. Hear my name, feel my pain. Niggas wanna steal my fame, but first feel my rage. Know what it's like to suffer, never have enough. But shit starting off hard, then only getting rougher. Tougher, but then came the grease. So if you wanna save the peace, came the peace.
Yeah, welcome to GFTV.
Yeah, what's happening? What's happening? All right. You know, all right. Whatever you want to do, baby. Whatever you want to do. All right. Now, I put this video on private. I put it on private because I know it bothered you a little bit. But I seen your little clip. Your little clip from your video. Well, let's go through mine. Let's go through mine. You know, Mama Global confronts ZX. And I'll say it a fucking again. Any woman with special needs children that drag other special needs children is cursed by God. Because you don't like your own children, you sad, pathetic, evil women. Let's get into it. Now, Mama Global may have got you into some shit we ain't had to go through, but anybody can get it around here. Can you dig it? Anybody can get it. But since you wanted to talk about Mama Global confronting ZX, let's talk about you, VS. Doxing Ness. I mean, I didn't know that shit. You have taught Brianna well. You have taught Brianna to be a mean, evil ass, well, nice nasty though. Brianna's not the worst. I mean, up front. But she's mean and nasty because she's a student of yours. All of these people in your beef sector, yeah, they are products of you. You created this bullshit. You are a doxer and you are evil. You are the very first person to give somebody a funeral. You gave Jay Dunn's mom a funeral. You are the original one who put the picture of Tracy's mother out. I don't think everybody know that. Now, fuck you, Tracy. I mean, you are the one that put that dead lady picture out here. You are the one that attacked Chanel's child when you first came back. That was our problem. I wanted to talk to you. Hey, what did you learn and what happened? And all of these questions are the things I wanted to ask you. But instead, you wanted to go into the MO3 sector and listen to Queen 88. You thought you were talking to Chanel when you started dragging her deceased child. You heard that her child was deceased, and because you and Chanel got into it, you went to the lowest common denominator. Let's go back. You are the creator of these misfits. You don't think I knew what you were doing by utilizing my services? You had no intention of being sincere. And you were catching too much heat from the cheerful givers. We have moles too. Oh yeah, we have moles too. I never was at any of your meetings prior to my show. But I was there, but I wasn't there. See how this thing works? See how it works? You had to bring your people along. You had to coach them along. You had to chastise them in order to participate, to come on over and to comfort them. I gave you a wrench, not because you were part of the wrench squad, not because you were a rider, but because I just wanted them to know nobody's going to time them out, block them without you seeing it. That was it. It was no other reason. Not because I was enchanted in any way, but I just wanted to be fair. But you know, it's something about being fair that everybody can't do. Yeah, everybody can't be fair. So what we're going to do is I'm going to unprivatize the video where you doxed next. You doxed her live. I hid this video right after we did it. Yeah, it got over 2,000. Probably would have got 4,000 views with that one because I'm sure Brianna didn't know. I'm sure Pizza, your underlings, I'm sure they didn't know. Yeah, a lot of people, they didn't want to believe it, maybe. But since you want to talk about what I said, God damn it, I'll say it again. Any woman who has a special needs child who drags other people's special needs children are cursed by God, you evil fucking women. I'm not ashamed of that. But you know what you should be ashamed of? You are one of those women. You are one of those women who drag children. You are one of those women who has a special needs child. Therefore, hit dogs holler. Now, let's get into it, shall we? Now, what they did not see for those people who were not there. Yeah, those people did not see you on my line. They did not, or probably could not believe that you would actually dox one of your underlings. Provide documentation, court papers, and pictures. And I mean, you didn't, you know, you actually gave me permission to share it with Beasley while he was on the stage. But don't worry about it. We're going to watch it. We're going to watch it together. Okay? See, I am for real. But around here, anybody can get it. I took your videos down. The videos where you were here as a guest. As a guest. So therefore, your image, your voice, this audio is mine. And I got three videos I could chop the fuck up and utilize any way I want. But since you wanted to do your clip, if that was your big one, it wasn't big enough. If that was the big one, let's get down with it. Now, since I'm the bad guy for standing up for children, I'm the bad guy. And I say, my God curses you for dragging deceased children, for dragging children in general, autistic children. And read the Philadelphia. You roll with this. Let's go. Now, do you remember? Do you remember? Oh, yeah, that's my video right there. ZX, it's a mole in there. It's trouble in paradise over there talking about Brianna. Brianna, Lady Nika, Pizza, ODS. I mean, she don't know you, Sassy. She don't know you. See, I had a mission too. I wanted to know, like, who are these people claiming Beef Sector? Well, when the big dog don't know who you are, you ain't nobody to me. Okay? But let's get into it. Nicely taking Pizza's wrench. And then Pizza took hers. Because Pizza was running a fucking muck over there. Running a muck in Lady Nika fucking chat like she run that shit. Period. So they did it nicely. They did it nicely. Motherfuckers come and motherfuckers go. What'd you say? The money looking funny over there? Aw, shit. Now that'll do it right there. That'll do it right there. Uh-huh. Yeah, when they start. So what we're about to see is VS Doc's Ness. I didn't know nothing about Ness's pimp. I didn't. I did not know she was a prostitute. But thank you, VS, and thank you for the court documents, and thank you. Thank you, since you want to do that. If you want to play this game, so you could have just left it on private like I did. But you want to play, so let's play. All right? Let's go. Now, what VS is saying, Pizza, what she is saying, Nika, what she is saying, Brianna, is that she has a mole in your camp. Now, I don't know if it's ODS. I don't know who she's talking about, but she in y'all business. Oh, yeah, she in y'all business. Ness, she in y'all business. See, I talk shit, but I really don't dox anymore. Yeah, not too, you know, this is why I enjoy MHB. Because he just is so mean with it. Yeah, it kind of reminds me of myself when I used to do it. But let's get into it, right?
For fucking up the money. Uh-oh. See? Messing Lady Nika money up. Oh, shit. Uh-huh. Yeah, that'll do it. You start fucking with people's bread. Lady Nika, would you like to
hit the link? I'm going to be better to you than you are to me. Would you like to hit the link? I'll drug you a little bit, but you ain't got to be mad. We know y'all in the clouds. England right, Pizza. Pizza, is it you? Who fucking up the money? Y'all done fucked up Lady Nika money? Oh, y'all messing up now. Oh, shit now. Uh-huh. Oh, shit. Uh-huh. Yeah. Y'all, I mean, what? Y'all ain't got nothing to say? Oh, it's pinned, Queen. It's pinned. Here, let me drop it again for you. Here you go. Boom. Well, we got VS coming up. All right. Shout out to VS Icon. Oh, shit. Yeah, when they start fucking with that bread, shit get crazy out here. It get crazy. They be like, fuck that friendship. Fuck that shit. You fucking with my bread now. Uh-huh. Oh, shit. I knew something had happened. I had heard about it. I wasn't there, but I had heard that Lady Nika took Pizza's wrench and, you know, they separated, you know, but they still cool, but they separated. But that's the first sign. When a motherfucker start moving away from you, you just let them go. You can't make nobody, you know, stick around that don't want to be around. Can Ahmad drop the link? You can't see it. It's pinned. Let me drop it again. Hold on. Can one of the moderators drop the link for VS? I don't know why you can't see it. You got a mod stick, mama. Let me drop it again. Yeah, you got a mod stick. You're supposed to be able to see that. Anything I do. Mm-hmm. I might have to retitle this. ZS, check my block list. ZS is not on my block list. I went to her channel and I made sure she wasn't black, but I'll check. Hey, big dog.
Hey, tonight I'm going to go to my settings. I'm just going to unblock everybody because I got a lot of people blocked, whatever. You know, my mods and stuff. But that, I mean, that's not that they did bad on their part. I just got to fix some stuff, clear some stuff up.
I know. It's cool.
So I came up here. I don't want to stay too long, but I just want to give you a little tea. Just, you know, being a content creator, what I saw today was like a beautiful thing. Now, the guy, Shaquem, who said he don't know who I am, but he got my picture and my name and my government name and stuff on one of his videos, which I'm waiting on YouTube to handle that. Mm-hmm. How dare he? But he said he don't know who I am, you know. But
get the fuck out of here. No, he didn't.
Yeah, did. Got my picture up and everything. But he don't.
In your government.
Susie. Yeah.
Oh, he gonna learn. Mm-hmm. He gotta learn. He gotta learn. He ain't gonna realize it.
Hopefully YouTube take care of it.
Okay. Oh, they definitely get ready to take care of it.
You know, sometimes you just gotta tap them a little bit. That's all. Just tap them a little bit. That's all. So I'm waiting on YouTube to tap them. But anyway, so the beautiful thing that I saw, I don't know if you noticed this. So the whole point of him coming over into another sector, and you know, blessing people and everything with money or whatever, which is fine. I understand how the game go.
Right.
To get the people to come to his channel so in the future he don't have to keep doing it. That's the goal with any networking. You know, right. We network, bless me, I bless you, you do for me, I do for you. That way, I don't have to always come over to your house. I have people who are going to come to my house now. So I saw he was live, and he had a lot of B-sector people over there, you know, the newbies. I said, oh, shit, the money finna dry up now. Because now he don't have to go and touch those panels no more. He don't have to click on the person link and get berated and play the game. You know, it's the game you got to play. Right. The scratch and all. He don't have to do that anymore because now he goes live. They now come over to him. What they don't know, they mess up their own money by doing it.
But
I laughed about it because I said, oh, he winning now. He don't have to give another penny. And something I saw him do that was very different. He had a panel full of men, even though they were our yag men, that, you know, that's cool, you know, but
right.
a lot of the men over in the beef sector are not that type of attention. It'd be the women who allow them in one by one, maybe two if you're lucky. But he right. let all the different people up there. Was that Canola? I think I saw Canola up there. You know, I'm cool with, you know, I don't have no problem with Canola. But I think I saw Canola over there as well. So I was like, oh, wow. Okay, so the men are having a safe space over with the Shaquem dude, something that they don't have with the women. So I said, I see right. how he moving. I see it.
Right. Well, Pizza's philosophy is, and Brianna, if Pizza's on the panel, that shuts it off for the man, which is detrimental to people who want to participate. Yeah. That doesn't exactly. make any sense. You dig? And so we'll see. But if he get too big for his britches, that's when they're going to thump on him.
Now, and I want to mention something else. Now, now this could be a total flip, but I'm just going off of what's being told to me by people who are over, you know, kind of over there. You know, I like to call them old, right. but people who are over there. They're saying there's something funny going on with between Brianna and her ex-dude. You don't really see him around.
Say that again. You broke up. You broke up. You broke up. You broke up. Say it again.
Yeah.
You broke up. There's something going on.
The TRX guy, Brianna.
Ah, okay.
You don't see him as much anymore. Now, you're probably going to see him now because I said something. So now they got to do a strong front. You know, but there's something weird going on. Now, Brianna was the one who doxed King Roman News. Now, I don't know if you get along with Lady Dimples. She's one of the trans girls over here. But she was a part of, you know, knowing about who was doxing. She was a part of the whole little doxing crew. So even KRN is just weird that he's rolling with someone who doxed him. I think you and I are a different case. We weren't friends, and we were beefing, you know? Right. Right. I didn't have no job and all that stuff, you know, as far as when I say a job, as far as like somewhere to get me fired, you know, I work for myself, I'm an entrepreneur. Now they were putting out his job information, his sorority or his fraternity that he's in, and they was reaching out to those people. But see, it takes Lady Dimples. You know what? Hopefully I can talk about it because she got all the details and gave me the receipts. I need to go through my DMs. I got the receipts.
Get the fuck out. I'm gonna drop the link for Lady. What's the name again? Lady Dimple.
Yeah, but Lady Dimple ain't somebody you didn't win on something. You know.
I don't think. I mean, but you know, hey, I mean, peace with Rico the Brat. I mean, he pulled by me. Damn. But you know.
But my boo Lady Dimple, she kind of sensitive. You know, so I don't know. But,
I'll be nice. I'll be nice. We'll entertain the information.
If she's listening, hopefully, you know, or maybe another day, or maybe tomorrow, if I, you know, we make time to, you know, I could try to get a hold of her and she come up and talk. But yeah, she's tried to give out the details several times, you know, the receipt.
Wow.
And they do the wall blocking on her, you know, to shut her out. They'll talk about or to make a big story on some type of contest. You know, so people won't pay attention to it. But she got all the receipts and everything.
And that's what they do. They put up a united front and they block them out and won't let them in order to put the tea out and hold them accountable. Lady Dimples, if I've offended you in the past, you're more than welcome to come up and participate in this conversation. Now, you may not want to because of your positions on me, but this is in the interest of giving you a platform. It ain't about my perspectives, but it is about getting information out there to the people. Yeah. We got 189 people, and we shaking up things little bit by little bit. You want to talk uninterrupted? You're more than welcome. You ain't going to get that anyplace else. All right? And the link is in the chat. You're more than welcome. Just want to put that out there.
Yeah. And, you know... It's a couple of things that's going on. Like I said, I'm sitting back. Like, even with the MHB thing, I sat back quiet. And I appreciate you saying what you said. I was in the bushes. I saw you on I think, the MU platform. And you explained the situation more better than I could have said it. You know what I'm saying? People saying I'm working with MHB. No, I just stayed out of it and watched everything play out. And guess what? Look where everybody at. And look what VS said. Mind her business. I got my channel. You know what I'm saying? I'm chilling. You know?
Right.
So I'm just staying out the way. That's all I'm doing. I'm just staying out the way, minding my business. I ain't running from nobody. And I'm not trying to bother nobody.
Right on. And you know what? That was Trish lying, manipulating a conversation from the previous video. Mm-hmm. And trying to twist it. You can't listen to everybody. This is why I tell people, listen for yourself. Listen, even the Bible tell you to study, to shrew thyself, approve, rightly dividing the word. Yeah. You shouldn't even listen to a preacher. You should read the Bible for yourself. And when it comes to any information, you should look at it, listen to it in full context, opposed to listening to somebody else's opinions about what was said. And they're sitting in the clouds now. And I know they got questions, but they won't hit the link.
Yeah, went up. They watching.
Yeah, they watching. They watching. Yeah, but they don't never. They'd rather do a video and ask questions there. Like, stop being stupid. Stop being stupid, Lady Dimples. If you're there, you're more than welcome to come and join VS Icon, and we will give you the platform uninterrupted by the click. You're more than welcome if you want to share. Or comment on what, because I'm interested in those type of receipts and that type of information, because it puts everything into a perspective where people can truly understand what's going on. Now, I have Beasley in the background. You have a problem with Beasley coming up? It's up to you.
No, I don't have a problem with Beasley.
All right, I'm gonna bring him up briefly, okay?
Hey, I got a different take on those Umar brothers, Umar Johnson sector people coming into the beef sector. I don't think they're going to be successful. They're already catching hell. I watched that boy Shakim, and he's fearless. He jumps right into shit. He kind of reminded me a little bit of myself, that he just jumped right into shit without even trying to figure it out first, and just figured that, you know, I can swim and I can hang. But he jumped right into shit. He didn't position himself against the MHB dude. I'm like, why bother with that guy if that guy ain't bothering with you? You know? On an adversarial thing. He's doing the same thing with Poe Derrick. And these are just people that you would rather not bother with if you don't have to. You know? But if you listen to the way that Brianna and Sassy were talking to him today, you would think he was their kid. I even tagged him. I'm like, man, don't let her talk to you like that. Look, they're used to dealing with submissive ass gay men, you know, submissive ass gay men that are just happy to be around with some girls that never give them really any pushback. They're just happy to be around and they feed off of each other. But a guy that stands up for himself and puts his 2 feet on the ground and say, well, no, what are you talking about? That they don't take to that too well. And they look into tearing that guy apart. They're not going to have a successful run over there. I mean, they'll be able to make the commentary and do that. But every time they go on those panels, they start. The Sassy was asking them about some shit that he had did over in his other sector. I'm like, this is, I was like, tell her this is none of her damn business. Yeah, I did it. So what? Ain't got shit to do with you.
Well, Beasley, when did he start saying anything about MHB? After his channel got flagged or when he was out and about?
The Shakim dude? It seemed like as soon as MHB popped up, as soon as he popped up and it started happening, he started talking on it instead of, you know, wanting to like look a second or let me just step out of this. This ain't got shit to do with me.
Well, I'm scrolling through some videos. I don't see him talk noise when his page was gone.
I don't know that they took his page. I guess I haven't been paying that close attention. But
that's the part about it though. Like, why talk shit when the person is page is gone or they're not actively doing it.
Oh no. All right, when he was talking shit before that, and MHB put his picture of his house up and everything. He got his information stuff right away.
Okay,
that's
his name.
No, he was, and I'm thinking, how are you talking shit to these real live, you know, active ass demons that spend their time and effort and, you know, have different databases to dox people and put your shit out there and got no problem doing it? Why bother with them and then bow down to Brianna and Sassy and whatever other crazy broad that gets up there starts asking you questions, you know, like they deserve an answer.
Well, one thing about him dealing with Poe Derrick is the kind of person, in my opinion, if he's not going to be able to get you, he's the person next to you. So if he really can't get old boy, he's going to get, I guess, whoever he feels closer to him, somebody who got something to lose, you know. So that's the reason why, you know, they might want to be careful. But that's just how game go. I had, you know, go on too many times. Okay, I can't get you. I can't make you move. I'm going to get your friend. I'm gonna get somebody
close to you. I don't know. When I saw Brianna asking him questions after he didn't gave Brianna money, and she's asking him questions like he's a little boy. And he was sitting there answering them.
He's playing the game. He's doing what he's supposed to do. That's what he's supposed to do. Until he get what he wants. Before there was this dude right here, there was a guy named CEO. Do you know who that is?
Yeah.
He did the same thing. So this guy's not the first guy. And now the CEO, he over there best friends with Queen 88 and them. He rolling, giving them money and stuff. So I mean, we've seen how this go before. And you know, once they get what they want, the numbers, or even if I don't know if they're gonna even get all the numbers they want, but you know, once they get a little notoriety, they'll move on and it'll be more people.
I guess it's a new world. Guess I don't know what I'm doing there.
What? But you was over there too, when you were over there this morning with Ken Nolan and him and some other people on that panel?
No.
That wasn't you over there? Okay.
No. I don't even listen to him. Okay. I don't even listen to him.
I heard him tell Reed the Heart of Philadelphia, he don't know who I am. And then I got sent a video with him over there using my picture, saying my government name. He over there having a full-fledged, you know, conversation, dropping my link and all that stuff. I said, hold on now. I thought he said he ain't know who VS, he ain't know who King Diggling was. So somebody lied. Really got, so now I got my eye on you.
Them really young people, like in their 30s or late 20s or mid 30s, or they not slick enough. They not slick to me. I feel like I'm like my grandpa. You know how you couldn't fool your grandmother nothing, no matter how smart you were, and thought they just like, oh yeah, whatever. Cut it out. Yeah, I don't have the temperament to listen to some of the bullshit and the shit that they try to pull.
Them numbers going up. They crawling in them, but them roaches cut out them plates off. Roaches coming out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Look at them numbers going up. The roaches then came out.
right. Because they worried about Lady Dimples hitting that link. That's what they worried about.
Ooh, mm-hmm. You know what? Let me get on my other phone, try DM Lady Dimples. See that? But see, she probably ain't gonna come because the people on LA, they know her neck. Tell her to stay away. Don't, you better not go up there. Hold on. I'm gonna try.
And that's the problem. They try to control where you go, who you talk to. It's about information.
They're successful at it.
Yeah, they block everybody out. Yeah,
a whole bunch of them that were dropping in my chat. And then after they all flip on me, them same people may listen, but they're not coming around. And I engaged them. It was all positive. It was all positive with the majority of them. Now they don't come around as often.
This heat, you're also welcome to hit the link. I got questions for you. All right. No no issues with you, but I do got some questions for you.
I have a glass of champagne for you.
Drop down out the way so she can come up here and talk to you.
Don't get along? Okay.
No.
That's good conversation. VS will drop down for that one because I would like to hear, you know, whatever conversation y'all got going on. But, you know, I don't deal with
whatever you do, VS. You just stay away. The Nets is my bitch.
That's bitch. Okay. Look, I'm out the way. I promise.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, you better believe it. That's my bitch. She's nothing without me. Oh, shut up, Lord. Bitch. Shut up. Shut up. Fuck you and your dead daddy. And your little.
Damn. Did she say that? Did she say that to Ness?
Sure did.
Damn.
And she said, "And fuck your son, your bitch ass son. Fuck your bitch ass son."
Oh yeah, I have. Okay, so I got some of the screenshots, but I'm gonna try to reach out to her first before I, you know, I don't want to show them without her permission, you know. So she gave me a lot of receipts between her. It was her, Brianna, and TRX, who all docs King Roman News. And he knows it.
What?
Yeah, I'm looking at the receipts right here. I got them all.
What?
But I'd rather talk to her first. Yeah, but they know this. And every time Devil's Trap on big platform talk about it, you know what I'm saying? They'll do some type of contest or do this. They try to block out the conversation, you know.
Right. Well, we ain't going to do that around here. Lady Dimples, if you're in the clouds, you're more than welcome. I will respect your identification. We want the information because it's not out here. So a lot of new people out here. And I think you deserve a platform where you can be heard, okay? Without interruption and cross conversations. Yeah, I'd like to know. So they doxed not King Roman.
They found Twitter, and apparently, I don't know if he was doing a sexual act or... You know, but he was doing something freaky. You know, he was one of the one. Okay, so Nas being mentioned, but here, you know, it's a couple of them guys that was after Rico. Now, the only person I'm not going to bring up is ODS because he don't bother me. You know, but the rest of them, it's been a lot of them after Rico. I ain't talking about Rico. I'm talking about Rico. The other Rico.
Rico Detroit. News. Rico, the original Rico.
Yeah, they were just like that. A lot of them was after Wiley. A lot of them.
What? Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Don't tell me no shit like this. You know, I'm going to repeat it. Go ahead.
Yeah. But I got the receipts. I'm looking right. She been sent it to me. She been sent these to me. Yeah.
Wow. And they over there, mad at me for flagging Roman. But they dox Roman. So which one is worse?
Yeah.
Y'all are some hypocrite-ass people.
Okay, so either Roman fight or he resigned, but they started sending those NAD videos to his bosses, like where he worked at.
What? Way before MHB, they was doxing Roman.
I'm looking at it.
Wow, yeah. They was fucking with his job way before MHB. Now, they hate MHB for fucking with Roman, but they done the same shit. See, this is what MHB was saying. Yeah. Y'all are doxing yourselves. Wow.
Hold on. Did you see how quick MHB was getting that information? It was so much information he couldn't even process it all. He said, okay, I'm confused now. I got a James here. I got a James, a Caldwell, and I got a Wilcox. I don't know which one's which. Which one is which? I got this and everything. Got all these goddamn pictures. He was having a hard time figuring it out. They were saying he's dumb. I'm like, no, he's doxing 75 people at once. That shit ain't easy to do.
getting the information. Sure. He was getting the information from the beef sector. The same people that doxed King Roman back then are the same people that doxed him with MHB. That's a fact.
Well, whoever did that,
You just nail on the head, ZX. A lot of stuff that the dude was saying, he didn't have to use the machine because they was coming off into the chat just saying it. Some of that information out on King Roman News, he probably think that the dude looked his info up. He didn't have to because people's in the chat giving it up. He didn't have to do it.
They sure were.
Wow. Wow. Now that's enlightening right there. Burger Bree, you're more than welcome to hit the link. Yeah, you more than welcome to hit the link. Anybody that, you know, we are discussing, unlike you, I'm going to make my link available to you, okay? But I bet you better not play my motherfucking video. I bet you better not do that, okay? You can participate, or you can get a paper and pencil and write down notes, motherfucker. But if you play my shit, I'm going to tap your motherfucking head, okay? King Roman, go to bed, boy. I done told you, go to bed at 8 o'clock. You on punishment till next Friday, okay? And Shaquem, you got another one coming. Now you didn't fuck up. I didn't know you didn't fuck. You didn't fuck around and played with.
Don't give him no warning. Don't give him no warning because he told Reed that he paid people when he used their shit. I ain't heard a Cash App from Omar Sector ring my way. He used my shit.
What? Oh, so, he better get his money right then. He's fucking up. He's fucking up. Everybody ain't playing that game. Mm-hmm.
What gangsta boo say?
Mm-hmm.
Take my shit down.
I'm gonna teach him. That motherfucker gonna be uncomfortable pretty soon. All that replay shit and all that other shit. Yeah, okay, show me you're a content creator. Show me a content creator. You ain't even a good content creator. Real talk, not to me. Now, anybody who has been discussed, you think you would like to add to this conversation, you're more than welcome. You are more than welcome. MHB, if you out there, hit the link. It's in the chat. Come on up. What's going on, champ? What's going on?
Brianna made a community post when you flagged down King Roman. She said, we don't care about that. That we don't even care about that. You know, someone told me a long time ago on the social media shit, the best way to prove that you don't care about something is shutting the fuck up.
Right. Well, it appears that they are the ones that doxed him. You damn right she don't care. She probably like, fuck the strike. We didn't dox the nigga.
Know, they whoever was contacting the job, he knows who it was. They own him. So he's never going to cross them.
He knows. It's not cool as King Roman News knows everything. He knows the whole story, everything. He talked about it. They swept it under the rug. They said they let bygones be bygones. But before they let everything be bygones, they threw him under the bus saying she was the only sole person who did it. When she clearly, wow. I got the DMs. I'm looking at it. When it was all of them working in a group. Because I guess, you know, you know, King Roman was dragging them or whatever and disrespecting them, you know. And so they
all of who it was Brianna and who else?
Well, the DMs I got is Brianna, TRX, and Dimples actively doing a thing.
Wow,
but he knows this, it's not a secret.
Go ahead, King Roman. You can hit the link. I ain't mad at you, young boy. You can hit the link. Come up here. Yeah, come on up here. Maybe I'll take this strike back, boy. Come on, let you stay up all night and play all weekend. Maybe. I ain't going up there. Hell, fuck him. I'm going to drag him next week. Okay. But you're more than welcome.
Now, I have not disrespected anybody. I am simply giving out information because I do have DMs. And Lady Dimples came on my panel and had this conversation openly. She hasn't been hiding. This is not a secret conversation. So, you know, well, I can
DM. I'm only getting 560 people to listen to it, but I'm about to disrespect all of you with the truth. I done got a scoop. Yeah. And all of you have crossed me before I did anything to you. I'm not going to feel nothing. I'm not going to feel nothing. The people need to know the truth.
Yeah, they do. King Roman, you a hostage.
Queen Roman, you a hostage. You're not no king. You're a prisoner. You can't move. Blink. You like Patty Hearst. If you say something, we call in your boss. And you got sexual acts on the damn thing. What is it what you do? You guys are exhibitionists. We got the side of the road. Can't you guys just go do something discreet?
Funky Junkie.
I mean, it's a lot. Lady Dimples hold a lot of secrets and cards, and I mean, she performed with every. I mean, I know some of it, and I got some of the receipts to some stuff. But like I said, some people I don't bother because they don't bother me, you know. But you know, since King Roman News want to have a conversation, and you know, and then he tried to do something else. If I could add this, he was given I guess commentary on Rita versus the Topper guy, and then he's gonna try to put me in a trap. Talking about, but VS, you didn't catch this. VS, Rita said this about you. You didn't catch it, but I caught it. You get the hell on. You cannot start a beef. Like, dude, we are the creators of throwing somebody in a trick bag. You can't do it. He tried to throw me a trick bag. That's the thing about his. I know this from way back. I'm not going to fall into that trap. Like, that was so B-Sector 101 what he did. Like, go sit down. I'm glad you got rid of that video because that was weird. I mean, he was just up there popping his shit. It's like, dude, what you hyped up for? And I've been quiet. What are you doing? And I paid him a compliment.
Yeah, you did. You did. You really did. Well, I guess I won't be taking that flag back there, son. Yeah, you done fucked up now. See, I was trying to be nice. No, fuck it. Fuck it. Go to bed. Go to bed, damn it. Okay?
Ooh.
It's over.
Ooh.
No.
Ooh. Something in my spirit, ZX. I got something in my spirit. Now, uh-uh. I saw Bless in your love, I think, earlier today or maybe yesterday. I can't remember. But why Bless Watkins not over there? You know Bless Watkins supposed to have been best friends with Nico and Brianna and all of them over there. All of them making money together, having a good old time. But she over in your chat. Like, and I ain't got no beef with Bless Watkins, but what's the tea?
Wow.
You know Bless Watkins supposed to hit us. But it's like they really? Iced her out. Yeah.
Wow. So she was a part of the clique at one point, you're saying?
She was a heavy hitter in their clique. Yes. Yes.
Maybe she just got tired of the bullshit. Maybe she said, you know what? I'm done with you chilling. Nah. I'm done with you chilling. Nah.
Bless Watkins is with the shit. Something happened. I don't know okay. what. But Bless Watkins right. is with, she's with it. Don't get it. Don't let the age fool you. She's with it.
Well, no, I've seen her cut somebody out before. I was like, oh, shit, they done pissed off Mama Watkins. And, you know, she wasn't playing that shit. Yeah, she come out of her bag every now and then. But, you know,
yep.
Shout out to Ms. Watkins. And you're more than welcome also. Everybody is more than welcome. All we ask is that you be respectful and don't crosstalk people and type in the chat and be a part of the conversation. Matter of fact, hit that like button. Y'all haters up there, y'all out there, look at them haters up there. 262 people in the room. Mm-hmm. They here to see what VS talking about. What VS talking about? Mm-hmm. When the big dog in the building, all the puppies go high. Uh-huh. You try to get it off. Yeah, they mad. They mad at you. They gonna be mad at you. Mm-hmm.
Oh my!
He trying to get in our sector. He trying to get in our sector. That's some bullshit. He been trying. No, I ain't trying to get in your sector. It look like your sector is here. You dig? Yeah. When the big dog in the building, the beef sector in the building. How about that shit? How about that shit? Yeah, I'm making
hey,
mad.
Say, I'm not even in the sector no more. I'm like, why y'all be saying my name? If I ain't in the sector, don't say my name. Don't use no nicknames I made up. Don't tell no history story pertaining to have any involvement with. They ain't gonna be able to do it. They ain't gonna be able to do it. They ain't gonna be able to do it.
Don't discuss
any of my stud holes over there. ZA, look, I'll be looking at the panel sometime. I say, okay, so that bitch tried to fuck me. I rejected her. This bitch tried to fuck me. I done fucked these people. Right? Yeah. All right, these be my money makers. I'm like, I'll be over there looking. I just be shaking my head. I was like, these are all my children right here. You know,
right,
all my
right.
children.
Well, you had me laughing the other day. You had me cracking up when you was like, Ness wanted me. I was like, get the fuck out of here. Not Ness. Not Ness was trying to get the hook up.
I'm about to give you the receipt. Let me DM you the receipt. Because let me tell you.
Okay.
I want you to read, because you're going to have a good time reading it. It's a good one. Hold on. Let me sit this down. Hold on. Let me see.
Yeah,
Give me a copy. House doing some other stuff. I'm out here cutting up. Hold on, let me get my little receipts out.
Give me the receipt. This heat. You ain't know Ness was a hooker out here trying to get down with VS, did you? Huh?
He know.
Oh, okay. That's why he be on her ass, because she knows she a whore.
Download yeah. right now. I'm finna DM right now.
Okay, cool. I'm waiting on them. Yeah, LaKendra, yeah. Send them to the kitty table. We're not going to block them, but we will send them to the kitty table, all right?
Run them numbers up. Let them have fun.
Let them have fun a little bit. Let them have fun. Let them live. buddy. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, you're going to like this right here. You're going to like this. Hold on. I just said a million times.
Wow. Next.
Hold on. And now I'm gonna add two pictures to this now. That's I don't know if all of them will go through. Let me see. I'm gonna try to see what I got. Hold on. Now, right. That's the other student right there. Who be over there? It says coming. You might have now, I sent you some screenshot, but then I sent you the stud. Now, I know you can show one of them. That's just for your eyes. But that ain't real. Just so you know, that ain't real. I don't want you to cut me out. That's fake. That's a woman.
Okay. All right. Coming through. Ooh-wee. Ooh, yeah. This is a lot of shit right here. Let me see. Can I just download it all? Let's see if we can forward it. All right, I'm going to forward it to my email. Can I do that? Let me see. But we're gonna get to opening this shit up. Fuck it. Let me just open it.
You're going to have a good time reading that. Oh, she was big. That's why they be disrespecting me. I just be laughing. I was like, man, please.
Who that in the baseball hat?
Let's be honest. Oh, my bitch. Ooh, don't make me pull out the video of her crying. Tell me she working.
Wow. Oh, we already put up some receipts. Fuck that. Oh yeah, Beezy's gonna kill your ass Tiffany. Out the front. What?
Tiffany. Yeah, that's
Beezy gonna be cutting y'all the front. No, I know you don't. Oh my God, Ness. Oh my God. I know you don't.
Yeah.
We got to put the. Can I show this picture? Yeah, I can, because there's no eyes.
Not the fake ankle, but you know the what? Well, I mean, now she don't own that. The face is it? She ain't got. She can't do nothing without me. But protect your channel.
What the fuck are we doing here? What the fuck is that? That boy. What are we doing here? Is that the stud? The first that picture? That was the stud?
Yep. That's not QI. That's the other one. No, I said there's a couple of them over there. They used to be all up under my ass and just to see the disrespect. Like, I almost forgot y'all used to eat my ass, you know, all the time.
Oh, damn. Yeah, they was munching your ass. Oh, my God. Okay. Let me go back.
But those emails you see, that's Ness, though. That's Ness right there. That's Ness when she had the little Dookie scar on her jaw and was 300 pounds and was on drugs and all that shit.
You haven't seen her pictures when she's not as glamorous or she's pretending to look now? She looked horrible. She looked like she was digging in trash cans. She looked like she was missing a tooth.
Oh, this heat. Poor this heat.
I spent all her money for that bitch.
Ness is a whore. Yeah, Ness is a whore. She's a whore.
Damn. A $7 fork hole.
I'm getting ready to post this shit. Fuck that. We got to open this shit up.
They blaming on drugs and stuff.
Yeah, I was on drugs
that time. I know what I was doing. That's what they all say.
Yeah, drugs will do it to you.
Wow.
Hey, Zix, need I remind you, I was on probation. I was gone. and was still getting his emails gone. Had no contact with nobody. Stay away from everybody. Telling people, leave me alone.
Wow. Let me see here. GFTV Zone. Yeah, we getting ready to open this up. Beasley, yeah, go after these hoes. You gonna like this right here, Beasley. Yeah, Ness is a whore. Wow. And she was on VS's top. Oh my God. Oh my God.
I gave her the benefit of the doubt. You know, I said that she was out there hoeing for 3 years, and I did the math at $50 a blowjob. Most pimps require $1,000. At $50 a blowjob, that's 20 blowjobs a day over a month. Then I computed it over 3 years. That's 18,000 dicks. And that's rounding it off. That's rounding it off. It's actually more. And you wonder why her lips cut like that. Them is dick burns. It's like burning.
Pretty much. All right, let me share my screen. Oh, wow. Yeah, I got
it. There's an email address in your chat. Spread the wealth.
Yeah, all right. Well, you gotta get it. All right, I got you.
Spread the wealth.
All right, hold on. Here we go. Let's blow this shit up. Let's show everybody. Oh, you motherfucker, you. Ness, you little fucking trifling. That's why this heat be tripping, because you a little smut. You are internet smut. Okay, I get it.
This heat says she done flew her out there to Miami, spent all that money for that big, beautiful suite, and wouldn't even put her mouth on her. I'm not putting my mouth on you.
Cooling with the crew in the building. What's going on, mama? Look, Cooling had to drop down on that one. She was like, wait, man, hold on, what? Yeah, look at you, Ness.
What did you say? All
right, well, we're about to read it. Let's read it. It's on your screen right there. All right, let's read it. Now, Ness, no mess, is a little smut. Can y'all see that? Is that big enough for you? All right. Let's make sure it's big enough for everybody. And Ness, no mess. Look at you. Okay, Ness, let's read what you had to say to the big dog. I know you don't know me. This is how you introduce yourself. I know you don't know me, but I wanted to send you this email to let you know I motherfucking miss you, man. I don't care that you curse me out. Oh, you thirsty bitch. I don't care that you curse me out. The streets are not the same without you. I wish that shit never happened. Look at you, you super fan. Look at you. I don't care that anyone says you didn't deserve that. Okay. These losers out here running like chickens with their head cut off, and your name is echoing throughout. Oh, you super fucking fan. I don't know what you're up to, and I know you trust no one, but I want you to know that I still feel the same way about you that made me message you. Oh my God, you super fucking fan. Yeah. On IG. Yeah. 3 years from now, a lot of us will still be here for you, waiting for you. Look, I know I am.
And here it is, 3 years. And she disrespected.
3 years. Yeah.
See, it's been 3 years, and I'm getting disrespected. Thought you was going to wait for me, man.
Yeah, thought you were going to wait on her. Oh, yeah. Man, I'm not crazy or anything, but I've always admired you. From a distance. Now you're not here and it sucks. I pray that God blesses you, your family. We love you out here. Fuck the haters. Yes, you a hater, bitch. Oh, you talking about strawberry letter? You talking about a strawberry letter? What the fuck?
It sounds like tie a yellow ribbon around the old oak tree.
Oh my God.
It's been three long years. Do you still want me?
Shit. Yeah, it gets better. We got more. Hold on. We got more.
I'm alone with you. Oh my God.
Oh, Ness, you super fucking fan. You super thirsty bitch, you. No wonder this heat be tripping. She be tripping because she know you a whore. Okay, let's go to the next one. Okay, now this is now. Let's bring it. Let's make sure it's big enough that everybody can get. And this for the new people. See, this is what Brianna, this is what Ness, this is what they want to keep from y'all. Okay, say so now that you've exposed me, may I be unblocked? You thirsty bitch, you. Now that you've exposed me, may I be unblocked? And I haven't typed in your chat in fear of being blocked or cursed out. So can I type in the chat again or no? You thirsty fucking bitch, you. What the fuck? Who asked you kissing? Oh, you didn't. You must have forgot. Yeah, you didn't forgot. Okay. Look. Wait. Damn, VS. So you just blocked me off of IG? Yeah, you are mean, girl. Damn. I'm low-key shocked. I mean you no harm and will stop annoying you. But still support you, though. Have a good day. Oh, you thirsty bitch, you. This is Beasley. This is why he don't trust that hoe. That hoe is a super fan. She is.
But that's the reason why he be disrespecting me. I ain't did nothing to heat but expose as well. Like, he was trying to get behind the scenes with me. And I was like, we're going to go ahead and put on out there. Here she go, y'all. I fed the people.
What? This heat was trying to get with you too? Oh, come on now. Wow. Oh shit. Okay. Okay.
But
so now
I don't
that
deal
you...
with trolls though. I don't do trolls though.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay, so now that you've exposed me, may I be unblocked? I haven't typed in your chat. In fear, let's see, this must be okay. In fear of being blocked or cursed out, so can I type in the chat again? Let's keep going. We're gonna get wait. Damn, VS. So you just blocked me off of IG. Oh, she was trying to hit you behind the back, she wanted you in the back chat. Yeah, damn, girl. I'm low key shocked. I mean, you know, harm. I'm gonna stop annoying you. Have a good day. I'm gonna cry now. What the fuck? My idol. Okay. Okay, this is the same message, basically. Yeah, this is it.
Yeah, it
let's
is.
Go to it. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me go back. Okay, and
yeah,
that is...
I ended up I blocked everything. I blocked her out of everything. I had to block her. She went to the DM, block. But now, you know what I'm saying? You know...
Wait a minute. You had to block her on email? You had to block her on email,
well,
too?
This... Said, she came back and said, yeah, look at it. It should show you the blocker.
Yeah, if you had to
right
block
say,
this bitch on IG...
Yeah.
Oh, you fucking stalker.
So when I came back, you know, I said, okay. She said, well, she got herself together. She's been humble, you know, showing respect or whatever. And then she done smell her pen and just, you know, so I don't even go back and forth with her. You know, like I said, I can't do that. You know, I want to argue with people who raise their kids, who go to school, who are productive citizens in the world. I understand we all mistakes, but when you get yourself together, you better you do better. But you still ain't doing, you know, what God put you up on this earth to do. You bear fruit. You gotta raise that fruit up. You gotta grow that seed. You ain't doing it.
That's
you know,
right.
So I'm good.
Hey, Beasley, look at the
I'm
big
dog.
I'm
just shaking my head. She said, don't support, bye.
Don't support, bye, bitch. Look, I still support you. The big dog said, don't support, bye.
And then that was the block. Mm-hmm.
Damn. Now, that's big dog shit right there.
Don't you scratch support. Her off like a flea.
Yeah. Yo.
My nuts are fully covered right now. We got no more room for you to ride.
Yeah.
You gotta find another way.
Oh,
I'm not the way.
Fan. Yo, Ness, you's a super fan. You are smut out here on these YouTube streets. That's fucked up.
I wish I ever got that humble on YouTube.
Damn. That's how you crush a motherfucker. Don't support.
Yeah.
One monkey don't stop no motherfucking show. Mm-hmm. Damn, baby, forget. I love you. I'm always gonna be here for you.
So she gonna wait on me. But look,
wait
she
on you
now.
Mm-hmm.
But see when I put stuff like that out there, they start to have competitions and oh, uppity did, you know, they make uppity some they'll create some type of story of uppity, you know, to try to keep the attention on some crazy shit. Yeah. I love it. Because every chance I get, boom, I'm going to put it right in your face. Boom, I'm going to remind you.
Wow. It's out there.
Just like the Craig shit. Boom, I'm going to keep putting it right in your face. Just like, that's why I said the best video you ever want to see is the one she did with D-Cop. She pulled her whole heart out. And then come on out. Oh, ZX, I can show you something so crazy, but ain't and I want to post on here, though. But like she put some man in prison for domestic abuse. Come on out. It was a stud woman named Tiffany Rowe. Yes.
What?
She got into a fight. She tried to put a restraining order on the woman, and it got dismissed. Now, in the meantime, something else popped up. She can't even go into Publix because she tried stealing from out of there. Girl, we ain't the same.
What?
Did nobody go to prison for getting hit in the head with no helmet? Now, I mean, first off, we all got to be slow, because if somebody hit somebody in the head enough with a hammer, wouldn't her head still be caved in? We see some type of indention somewhere.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's attempted murder, too.
She was. This ain't her first gay relationship. She was with the lady named Tiffany Rowe.
Wow. Yeah, Beasley, you're getting fed tonight.
Hey, I'm just soaking it all up. You know, I'd like to talk.
Yeah,
oh,
buddy.
My goodness. Oh, my goodness. Wow. I need this new material. I can't believe this shit.
This is on black and white. The document
I know you cussed me out and kicked me to the herb and told me I wasn't shit, but I'm not mad at you. I still want to be your friend. Let me ride. I still want to ride.
Yeah.
Can you kick somebody off of your nuts so I can find a spot?
Right. Right.
And now she went and found all the girls who used to, you know, hang out with me, or my little paymasters or my little buddies or whatever, got them over on her panel. I guess, I don't know, maybe some type of payback or retribution she's trying to get. But baby, I don't want you. You could have them with the dirty dildos and the bloody
pony. Oh, damn.
I'm not worried. They can have them. I already made the money. I'm gonna make up off of them. I can't make no money off of them.
Hold on, VS. Who had a dirty dildo? What are we doing here? What are we talking about here? Wait a minute. We got to explore that shit. Who had a dirty dildo? What the fuck is going on around here? Now, I'm not too familiar with D-Cop. I am subscribed to D-Cop. And I saw a picture of D-Cop when she was younger. And she was cute as shit. Now, she ain't grow old gracefully, but she was fine. I mean, she was.
Think D-Cop is beautiful now? But I mean, D-Cop, I think she's pretty. But go ahead. I hear you.
No, I'm not knocking her. I'm subscribed, but I'm just saying, you know, I would have been hollering at D-Cop. You dig what I'm saying?
You kind of slick, Doc. You kind of slick knocked her without trying.
Well, I'm just saying, D-Cop, I saw
a little bit. You said that's a beautiful woman. What exactly? Yeah, excuse me, I'm kind of square. What exactly is a dirty dildo? Like a dildo that was outside in the mud?
Oh,
never mind. Well, I can figure it out.
Talk behind the scene. I don't want to go sleep on a dirty dildo because the person not bothering me, and you know that'll kick.
Hold on, I can check the Urban Dictionary.
But I did send you a picture of a deal of some, you know, old girl thingy.
Was strap on. That was a strap on.
Does a dirty dildo have like a woman's juices on it? Is that what a dirty dildo is?
She gonna close leave enough. It alone right now. She won't leave it alone because that person ain't bothering her. So we're gonna respect that. But it depending on how people react, you know, anything is possible. Can you dig it? Yeah. Yeah. But so you're telling me that picture is of a dildo.
Right.
What the fuck? Right. Yeah. Oh, no wonder these motherfuckers. Oh, y'all niggas got to get your weight up, man. This is why these motherfucking women fucking with these young women. Yes, yeah. Y'all niggas out here, these motherfucking lesbians is spoiling these women. This motherfucker got a 12-inch motherfucking dildo. What the?
He better be careful, because that might be why she went looking for lesbian honest, you know? She was looking for somebody I was dealing with. What are you looking for? Like, what's up? I'm about to DM you some, Z. Now, if you choose to share with Bees, that's between y'all, but I'm sharing this with you. Now, what you do with
okay. I got you. So, wait a minute. Okay. You and Lesbiana, y'all had, or she was a person of interest at one point?
Yeah. Yeah, she was very much so a person of interest back in the day. And
now Ness got her over there.
But I got a video of her crying for me, though. Got the video of her crying.
Wait a minute.
Hold on, that's the one that this heat was saying, and Ness is my bitch, and you're coming up to my bitch. You know that's my bitch. You back up off of my bitch. That ain't your way to play the game, this heat. You cannot. You check your bitch. You don't be checking the outside one. She's doing what she's supposed to do.
Wow.
You got to put your woman in check. This heat has no... You got no game, this heat. That's why you paying so much. You got no game whatsoever. You don't even know the basics.
I got a question. Now this female with the abnormally large dildo. Now who is that again? I got it.
That's Lesbiana. That's the one be talking that shit over there.
What? Get the fuck out! Yo, these y'all niggas better get your shit together. These lesbians.
Just throwing the towel. They call it big dildo energy.
Oh my God! Yeah, they got big dildo. Yeah, these motherfuckers ain't buying regular dildos. These motherfuckers.
They don't ever get soft.
Yeah, what the?
It don't get
check your DM of the X.
I got it. I'm looking at it. Can I show these?
Okay.
I mean, they're public. They're public documents.
Well, no. Man,
I'm cool. I don't really need to see any dildos. I'm cool.
No. Beasley, hold on.
All the other shit. Yeah, email me.
Protect your channel.
All right, but we got it. But I can read from them. I can look at them and tell you what I'm looking at. Now that I can do. Yeah,
but the domestic violence thing, I want you to see. Didn't nobody go to prison for hitting her in the head with a hammer and got life? That was a very fantastic story. You see, Tiffany Rose.
You're right. You see, you're right.
And then the case got dismissed, and she got a stay away order. She can't go into any public.
You're right.
I know somebody that got 12 years for beating somebody in the head with a hammer.
You're right.
So what the person look like who got beat in the head with him?
Fucked up. Right. The main.
All right. So do you see any indentions in besides the lip? No. What do you see messed up on her head?
Nothing.
I'll take a look. No, when somebody's getting hit in the head with a hammer with someone.
Beasley, I'm looking at the doc. Everything that she is saying is true. All she got was a stay away. Yeah, a stay away. You don't get a stay away.
It got dismissed.
Order.
The judge didn't even give it to her.
Wow, you're right.
It don't take much to get a restraining order.
But it got dismissed. But she said a man went to prison for hitting her in the head with a hammer. He got life.
Never happened. Yeah, that ain't happened.
She was with a girl.
I'm looking at the documents. I'm looking everything that she is saying is true, Beasley.
Man, you know them bitches be lying.
ZXO, let me tell you something even more fantastic. I didn't even do the work for that. She made one of her girls mad and they gave it to me.
Wow. So they ended up docking each other again.
Exactly. Wow. On Mad Day.
Mad Day.
Yes, get everything.
Wow. Oh, these motherfuckers ain't loyal. These motherfuckers ain't loyal. And they supplied you with these hard copy court documents.
Yeah. What? Not just a few of them. It was a lot. The mama kicked her out. She got kicked out the house. She got what they call it when you evict somebody. She got evicted from the bedroom. So I guess in Florida, they do eviction from the bedroom and live in the house. She didn't even get evicted from the house. She couldn't. The eviction was for the bedroom. That's some kind of way they do it. I guess a room, I don't know how
they
have it set up, you know.
Wow. Yeah. I'm looking at paperwork. I'm looking at court documents from the state.
Yeah, you said mama, man. Got evicted out the house.
Unlawful detainer. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Yeah, they lied. They lied. All of that story.
Ain't nobody in no prison. Ain't nobody in the heaven on him.
Nope.
Lied.
Nope.
She did a whole hour live with D-Cop. I'm telling you, had a whole story. Oh, this man, and he just did this to me, and it was just so bad, and oh my God, and so much blood was just gushing, and he's in prison now, and yeah, I had to leave Florida because the family was after me, and the DA promised to put me in witness protection, and I had to move out here because it didn't happen. Girl, please stop it. The lies.
Wow. Yeah, you ain't lying. I'm looking at I got four documents, five documents right here. I even got a picture, Beasley. Beasley, I'm here.
I already tell I'm getting picked out to be the guy to do it. I'll pull the trigger. I don't give a fuck.
Wait a minute. Look. Wait a minute. This picture.
I'm not even sure who you're talking about, and I'm going to do it.
No, but look. This picture. Who is that? Is that Ness? No Mess right here? The picture with the big earrings,
uh-huh.
With the guy.
Uh-huh. Hold on, I'm coming back because I got some on this phone.
Is that the picture with the long braid to look like she's missing a tooth?
Okay, let me drop a fresh link. No, Beasley, I got you.
Okay,
let's bang on these motherfuckers' heads. Fuck them.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I got.
Can you imagine spending $10,000 to get with the broad to look like that?
Yo, Ness do look like Bobby Brown. This gotta be her.
It's Bobby Brown.
Yeah, she does. She looks like Bobby Brown. These filters, these motherfuckers be using them filters like a motherfucker. Oh my God.
They have other filters. See, it's not just the filters that are come on a cell phone. They got filters on, what do they call it, Snapchat?
Yeah, all
these filters. Them filters are really something else. They can contour the face, the body, and everything else.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Kimmy did. Kimmy made herself look like she was 145 pounds and shit with big breasts. She made her entire stomach disappear. I was like, you sick motherfuckers, tricking, catfish, oh my God. Yeah, Ness, look at you. You look like a clown with all that lipstick on your big ass lips. Oh my God.
She looked like ODS when he puts that wig on.
Oh, no, no.
No. You know what the sick part is? Mm-hmm. ODS looks better than her.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Bitch, don't you ever talk. No, I got fresh pictures. Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Beasley, why do they lie to you? Why do they lie to each other and call each other beautiful? Oh, you're beautiful. You're just so gorgeous.
What the fuck, Beasley? This bitch be talking about people mouth. Oh, my God. You piece of trash bitch. Oh, you trashy bitch, yo. Oh, my God. Beasley, no, you got to join in. I got to tap you in. Oh, shit. Oh, I got fucking videos and shit. To pimp or not to pimp. Oh shit. Beasley, she was living with a pimp. Oh my God.
Oh, I've seen that video. You didn't understand that?
I never saw it. I got the video.
The dude said if the other chick doesn't have some money, then you guys are definitely gonna have to get out there on the track tonight.
That's what I'm looking at.
Yeah, he told her
she's a real prostitute.
Yeah. She's a real. Oh my God. Oh my God. Wait a minute.
I don't know if you saw Ness's show when I was arguing with Lovely Love, and we know Lovely Love's history. So I started talking that fancy ass slick talk to her. Lovely Love was eating it up. That should put a smile on Ness's face. I was peeking.
Wow.
She was cheesing up.
I never knew she had a pimp.
She had a pimp named Michael. And Michael beat her up and gave, and it's really sad. But you know, she's got a slick mouth. A real slick mouth.
Wow.
And Mike beat her up and gave her two black eyes. She looked like a man. It was horrible. She looked like Joe Frazier.
Guess what she looked like? She looked like a fucking boxer. Wait a minute, Beasley, do you got Instagram?
No, I got the email in the back.
All right, hold on. All right,
She got beat up. And then whatever, she left Miami. And what's the furthest place in the continental U.S. that you could move away from Miami? She moved all the way to Seattle. That's the furthest point besides like Alaska or some shit. She moved all the way to Seattle. She moved all the way to Seattle. Yeah, it's a sad story. And you know what? She came out with it. She came out with it. The pictures were out. And she put it out there. And, she garnered sympathy for it.
Yeah, she's trash. She's a hooker. I'll be motherfucking damn.
A drug addicted one. She's a crack hole.
Yeah. Send me an email real quick so you can talk on this subject.
It's in the back chat.
I can't do it on my phone. Send me an email real quick. I'm gonna attach some shit and I'm gonna send it to you right now.
Let me see.
What the fuck is going on? Oh my God. Oh my God, you trashy little fucking hooker. Oh, you trashy little bitch. No wonder you can't raise your child. I bet you don't know who that baby. That's a trick baby. That's a motherfucking trick baby. You're a whore. Not a whore, but a whore. You fucking hooker, you. Oh, my God.
You want to know something? You know, we disagree on the dragging of kids. It's evil and it's fucked up thing to do.
That's a trick baby.
But my position is the kids never see it. We ain't gonna talk about that. But listen, Ness's kid sees this shit.
A child does see this shit.
They had to reprimand him and tell him not to watch it.
Not to watch mommy on YouTube.
And he watches it. He's learning a lot at 10 years old. Like, have to ask his uncle, like, what's a lesbian?
What's a trick, baby? Send me an email. So I can get back to you. Yeah, send me an email. This bitch is a real prostitute. I didn't know that yet. I swear to God, I didn't know that. Where are you in Philadelphia at? God damn it.
They all know that.
I didn't know. All,
yeah, well, you.
This I is did not, not know. There we go. I'm about to send it right back to you. I got
and
it.
And they accept her.
And they accept her. Wow. Yeah. Well, you got to see this shit. Oh, yeah. You have to see this shit. I'm about to send you some.
If here it is. We're here at Holy Week. You know, it was a prostitute that sat there that went to the cross with Jesus, Mary Magdalene, and saw him crucified and stayed there with him until they brought him down, that went to discover that he was gone from the tomb that they set for him.
Right.
It was a prostitute that stuck by his side. Let who was our sin cast the first stone.
She ain't holy. She ain't holy at all. This bitch is still kicking.
This is all true. I thought you knew all of this stuff.
I swear I didn't. I did not know she had a pimp and they got proof that this bitch is a pimp. What the fuck is going on out here? Man, I'm still attaching files. Hold on. I got you. Oh yeah, it's gonna yeah, I'm gonna load you up.
I hope you don't have to. Do you have the picture where she's beat up? It's really bad. It's even really hard to look at. I mean, she beat up bad.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. This isn't you're the last one to know. And y'all thought
I am. Knew,
yeah, everyone knew this.
All right, I sent you something. I don't want to.
All right, everyone knew this.
I sent you some pictures. Hold on, I sent you some pictures.
And everyone knew this.
I don't let whores talk to me like that.
The Umar Jet. That's where did, the Umar Johnson sector dudes don't know this.
Yeah,
they're in love with numbers.
Yeah, they're in love with numbers. You're right.
Wow, in love with numbers.
Look at the court documents I'm sending you. Everything that VS said is the fucking truth. Truth.
Who's the one that's supposed to got hit in the head with the hammer?
I think they were saying, well, hold on. I don't wanna let me take hold on. This was civil. Okay. Yeah, I'm sending you everything she sent me, I'm sending it to you. Fuck it.
Everything I might not ever do nothing with it. I just like to talk.
Yeah, well, there's some talk shit right here. They be fucking lying. They be fucking lying. And they will create a storyline.
Oh, switch it all around. Yeah, we know that.
Yeah, go live to keep everybody from coming over there. They don't want everybody to see this real shit. Well,
they don't even let me up on the panel.
No, they got to block you out. They got to block you out. Yeah, let me see you what I got right now. Let me see. Yep. Oh, shit. Yep. All right, I'm sending you this shit. I got to make sure I'm not sending you duplicates. That's what I'm trying to make sure. But I'm going to send you these documents real quick. Boom. There you go.
Yeah, we'll review them and check it out and see what we're working
on. Oh, yeah. This heat. You over there in love with a prostitute. What are we doing here? Like a real prostitute with a pimp. I did not know that shit. I mean, this is a sex worker for real. And then they sent me the video of the bitch getting cussed out by the pimp. I'm like, what the f-? And made her go out on the tracks. What the fuck are we doing? Y'all are some broken Negroes out here. No wonder VS shits on you the way that they do. No wonder. Wow. And you thought VS wanted a bitch like you? You trash, ho. You are trash. Don't support. Bye.
Short and sweet. Support. Short and sweet. Get away.
Short and sweet. Get the fuck away from me.
Shoe fly.
But you know what, Beasley? This is why, you know, VS has calmed down a lot compared to what they say she was about once upon a time, right? But she still.
I've heard stories from people that used to watch it and try to get me to come over to the beef sector back then.
Well, yeah, she must have been vicious. And here's the thing: everything that you just got was given to her by the same fucking people that support those assholes over there. They dox one another.
You know they something?
Dox one another.
There's something about the person that doxes you. I became friendly with the people that doxed me a long time ago.
Yeah, and me too. Nigga, you sitting up here, you know how many times this motherfucker has sent Chinese food to my fucking house, put my fucking address.
Never sent no Chinese food to your house.
Hey, there. It was either you or LGI. It was either you or LGI. Motherfuckers knocking. I started to shoot this one motherfucker. He came over here on a bicycle. Talking about, we heard you were moving overseas. We wanted to get some of the furniture. You're giving away furniture. I was like, man, if you don't get the fuck off my porch. He's like, I don't mean no harm. It was on Craigslist. You were on Craigslist. And he said, oh, yeah, I was going to pistol whip the shit out of that motherfucker.
I respectfully declined to respond to that on the Fifth Amendment. I got to take the Fifth on that one. Yeah, you got to watch who you play. You got to watch who you play with on here.
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? I had two people come. I came outside with my pistol. I was like, who the fuck are you? He was like, yeah, I came.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now, moving forward. See, I play tit for tat. You play a clip, I play the entire video. Can you dig it? Yeah. And then I did you a favor because after the fact, you didn't like the way it went down. You didn't like the optics of it. So I took the video down. Well, it's back up now. Okay. I don't burn the people that support me. I don't befriend people in order to burn them. We're different. We're different. Yeah, some things I just don't do. But the ball is in your court. All right? We can keep going. Or you could just let it go. There was no reason to clip. But, hey, that's your right. That's your video. I was on your panel. But you were on mine much longer. And I can clip up 10, 15. I don't know. I have not thought to send it over to the clip department. Okay? And make little snippets and, you know what I'm saying? Let it go. Let it go. Now, what y'all have seen was DS doxing one of her former lovers or wannabe lovers, her former supporters, doxing. Passing out documents, telling stories, creating drama. And then y'all sit around and say, I'm the bad guy because you should not drag children. Y'all get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck out of here. This is grown folks TV. I'm the bad guy because I don't accept homosexuality. He's homophobic. Really? That, I mean, if these are your excuses to judge people, you don't judge them based on how they treat you. You don't judge them based on how they treat others. Singing and carrying rumor, but everybody wants a second chance. I have changed. Maybe Nessa has changed. I don't know. Doesn't take away the fact. I mean, I did not know she was a prostitute. I did not know that. Right. As long as you got friends like VS, you don't need no enemies. Can you dig it? As long as you got friends that are willing to throw you under the bus, you don't need no enemies. No, you don't need no enemies. Because your friends are waiting to do it to you. Your friends are waiting to burn you. So when you talk about what a bad person I am, when you talk about what I stand for, I stand for don't drag children. Don't drag children. As long as you don't drag children, it ain't gonna get per. I'm a man and I understand my responsibilities. I want to surround myself with adults that understand that concept, that we have a responsibility as a collective, not to be online acting like animals devouring artistic children. Forgive me for saying that you're cursed, but you are. You a low-life nigga. If you drag artistic children and you got children, you got an artistic child, but you drag other people's deceased children. You got an artistic child, but you drag artistic children. And because I say, God damn you, somehow I'm the bad guy. Hello? Okay. All right, thank you. So because I say, God damn your soul for dragging a dead child and you are cursed by God. Oh my God, how can I believe he would say such a thing? Global, you's a fucking idiot. Because if you want to say, I mean, regardless, you're attacking the mother, you dummy, you clout chaser, you fucking clown. I thought you were intelligent. You ain't shit. But if you wanna play the game and you don't mind being used, I don't mind being used. I just like to know I'm being used. Yes, anytime in the future, if you want to use me, baby, I'm here for you. Can you dig it? Use me up.
Until you use me up. Until you use me up. Sometimes get me in a crowd of high class people, and then you act real rude to me. Until you use me up. Until you use me up. Talking about you using people, it all depends on what you do. It ain't too bad the way you're using me, 'cause I sure am using you to do the things you do.
Yeah, yeah, fast life, bottles up, yeah. I bought it all, so I got to keep it coming. I bought that money, so I keep my business running. Fast life, bottles up, all time high, I'm falling. I won't fall in love, nah, she won't fall in love, nah. What about all this stuff? Why she hook up with this thug? Cutting haters loose, but they catch on quick, 'cause my Instagram stays so lit. Moving in and out, tack tack like a switch. Yeah, this beat's legit. Third round draft pick, rookie, and they booing, booing. Send a mass, tack tack tack, I'm so affluent, yeah. Never give you the time of day, 'cause my watch don't speak that language, eh. Never complacent when it's time to go, and never looking on the other side of zero. What is this? Flawlessness, diamonds on wrists, hardest to miss. Pass well with this Chris, stalling again, champion of men. All I do is win.